If you had to put a percentage of the industry right now, who's real and who's fake, how much would you say is real and how much percentage would you say is fake?
2% real, 98% fake. Might be a small percentage of that. Be you, just be you. Everybody wants to be street. Everybody wants to be gangster. Everybody wants to trap. Everybody sells bricks.
Mine ain't false, I'm old in my life. Musically, man, I always been part of the trend. Yeah. Met bad people doing music. Fake friends, I ain't really parring with them. No. Tune off the tune, but it ain't really hit. It feels like same man sparring a friend, but still. I'm trying to keep it bars, but it's a struggle.
Struggle.
Trying to hear what they're really saying, but man, it's so much. Something, something about dipping shit. Dipping. Then something about whipping bricks. When then they talk some next blah blah. Blah, blah. But word that we on some different shit. I can't really fuck with. These riding ways for the part-time rappers.
No.
Fake life band, don't trap, trap, trap.
No.
Fuck it, here there's money in music. But don't respect the grind, fuck boy rappers.
No.
Fuck it, I'll put a video, a link up, and then blow up, man, these stupid rappers.
No.
Made up ops, these deluded rappers.
No.
I'm tryna keep it bars, I swear. That's quality control, cause I care. Cause if Kendrick Lamar can do it, then I wanna sound like him. Cause they say I should change my sound to dim, 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 yeah. Getting bitches, yeah. Getting jewelry, yeah. Let me flex, yeah. Getting money, yeah. Getting bitches, yeah. Getting jewelry, yeah. Let me flex, yeah. Getting money, yeah. Getting bitches, yeah. Getting jewelry, yeah. Let me flex, yeah. Getting money, yeah. Getting bitches, yeah. Getting jewelry, yeah. Let me flex, yeah.
Fuck that, I'm a bar till kingdom come. Yeah, roll up in my squad, tell them that the kingdom come. And tell them rappers suck a dick. Your wifey does it till the kingdom come. I'm thinking about me being president. Only way that the kid could run. Cause everybody thinking they the best. Then they start rapping about a chick. Then they start rapping about their neck. Then they start rapping about a flex. Then they start rapping with their chest. Right now we feeding E the best. Make it sound like they going in. Start rapping like they out of breath. That's not my portion, I'ma be true to the game. Spitting's outdated, but it's still close to my name. I want them to know that. If spitting is old school, then I'm old school like a throwback. I was spitting in the hood like a cold tap. I rob a nigga money, nigga never get his door back. You see? Flows and punchlines and wordplay. All that shit that really made the game the whole game in the first place. When man had something to say, way before man had something to gain. Yeah, I'm kidding, I'ma be true to the name. If I'ma be true to the game, I'm kidding.
I'm tryna keep it bars, I swear. That's quality control, cause I care. Cause if Kendrick Lamar can do it, then I wanna sound like him. Cause they say I should change my sound to dim, 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 yeah. Getting bitches, yeah. Getting jewelry, yeah. Let me flex, yeah. Getting money, yeah. Getting bitches, yeah. Getting jewelry, yeah. Let me flex, yeah. Getting money, yeah. Getting bitches, yeah. Getting jewelry, yeah. Let me flex, yeah. Getting money, yeah. Getting bitches, yeah. Getting jewelry, yeah. Let me flex, yeah.